goes down. We're back racing. It's three laps to go as well, Mr. Starr. Sorry, I'm off. I've told you how we are playing. Three laps to go. It's Damien Matthews and Jason Smyre who lead them off. Let's see if we can do these last three laps. We have two watch of the incidents because some of these cars are surviving. Stretch is running in second place in 8:30. The South is in third. Taylor and Carl, the brothers, 288 and 388. That is James Licorice and Alex Hensby, car number 51 and 375. Looks like the Predators have got a problem there. In checking through with Bowman, he puts it from the middle, but it is back here as they lead. But Jason Smyre, car number 87, 8:30 stretch. He's flying around in second. He could well be catching now. And the South is still in third place. In fact, definitely catch him, but whether he's got time, because he's only got one lap left to go. Damien Matthews and Jason Smyre, the race leader. Fantastic effort from the Siamese banger drivers.